2 + 2 = 4. 2 + 2 = 4. 2 + 2 = 4.
I can see why this is so popular.